Thanks.
Okay. Well, part of President Obama's push to reform health care calls for better treatment at lower costs. The president has praised the Mayo Clinic as an example of excellence and efficiency. But the medical center says it actually loses more than $800 million a year treating Medicare patients. Now they have closed the door to Medicare patients at one of their clinics in Arizona. And there are worries they may have to stop accepting Medicare patients in other states as well. William Lajeunesse is on this story for us. He's in L.A. to explain what's going on here. William?
Well, Jane, that is the fear that more and more doctors and hospitals will refuse to care for Medicare patients because the government reimbursement doesn't cover the true cost of care, that those providers can no longer cover the loss, if you will, with private pay patients. Now, the president, as you said, has repeatedly used the Mayo model as a national blueprint for health care reform. So when the Mayo Clinic speaks, people listen.
That's rather outrageous. It's unbelievable.
Glenn Standard is one of 3,000 Medicare patients recently told by the Mayo Clinic in Glendale, Arizona, it can no longer afford to treat them.
And as of January the 1, we're kind of put out to pasture. And I've been coming to this facility for a long time.
I have to find another doctor.
The Mayo Clinic's nationwide lost $840 million last year caring for Medicare patients, more than $120 million of that here in Arizona.
In Medicare, we lose a great deal of money because the payments pretty much across the board do not pay the cost of what it costs to provide the care.
That's bad news for President Obama, who planned to pay for his health care reforms by further cutting Medicare reimbursements to doctors and hospitals.
You are likely to see more of this spread to other hospitals, to providers who will say, I can't afford to treat Medicare patients the way that I want to treat patients.
So what does it mean for the big picture if Congress hopes to pay for health care reform by cutting Medicare reimbursements as it does? Jane, they could have a mutiny on their hands from doctors, hospitals, and ultimately patients.
Wow, William Lajeunesse.